make sure my controls are set here. Yep, looks like we're good to go. All right. Time to get this rolling in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I also turned on the S plus indicator again because I want to know if I get like a casual S plus on a level or something. It really doesn't make any difference for a speedrun, but this makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. Ooh, I hope I don't take a stupid down like right away on level 1. That would be really shitty. Eh. Also gonna try to use my secondary a lot more. I think that's really what's holding me back a lot of times, is that I keep waiting to use it for whatever fucking reason. Because I know there's like a new or a big ass enemy coming along or something, so I'll hold off on using it. And then I'll forget to use it or something, even on the big ass boss, so it's like, eh. Was it really worth holding off on it? Probably not. Like here. Which I'm not sure that was very effective, but whatever. And I should have been ready with that one. Oh well, that's alright. That was pretty good anyways. Buck 12, buck 11. Not bad, not bad. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. So I just gotta be a little bit better. Oh nice, and I already dropped the chain. It's like immediately. Which isn't exactly a good sign. Oh, and I fucking did the bad thing there. That's right, as well, because that'll be fine to kind of shred that up a little bit. I'm going to wait this one out because I am smart. There we go. See? No problem. This seems like, with Holly, it's just such a waste. Such a fucking waste of the secondary a lot of times, because it's just fucking, oh, that was pretty good. That was some good timing there. I want to say I did that on purpose. But let's be honest, that was not on purpose. Bought Dragon's Dogma in the Humble Monthly. Oh, is that in the monthly now? All right. That's cool. I'm actually getting gits. Shutdown for Holly isn't the worst thing in the world, considering you don't need to really aim for anything. But I do want my firepower back, so we'll be getting that back. Oh, nice, and I fucked up the timing on it again, so that's real good. Oh, and I took it down. Great. Awesome. So hopefully I get that back. All right, that's fine. So that was kind of a shitty down to take right away, but honestly not the worst time to take it. Ass frames per second. Hey, I hear you, man. Sounds like my laptop. Hope to get all three of those, which I did, so that's good. Oh, and then I fuck it up right there. I was hoping to kind of maneuver my asshole around, hit the big guy and hit the turret on the way through, but it was just not meant to be that way, I guess. So this time I'll do it. Damn it. Alright, did not. Oh, am I gonna get it that time? Nice, that's what I was looking for. Just to get the double on that. And I don't know if it'll. We'll tunnel through towards the big fucker. Alright. Wasn't sure quite how much gumption it would have left in it after getting through that string of others there. But maybe we can get the other guy? Nice, alright, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Looks like we're on track for a fairly good zone one. Not an ideal zone one, because I took a down in, what was that, second level? But, won't be the worst. Won't be the worst, I think. Can we get that guy right away too, please? Thank you. Alright, maybe we can hit them both. Nice, alright. make up for missing the first guy the first time there. Now, if I was smart, I would have waited to use cannonball until the second turret dropped, but... Well, let's face it, I'm not that smart. Oh, can we maneuver him down? Nice. Okay, that was pretty good. Alright, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Looks like we may have trimmed a second or two off of that. Two and change. Alright, new gold. Very good. Not a bad zone one. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Try to maneuver that one pretty good. Okay, it's still a little bit of overkill there, but that's fine. It's fine. Oh, no. Oh, why did I do that? That was stupid. Oh, well. There should be, still be plenty of time to kind of recover this a little bit. Do that. Oh, I was about to say, why isn't that fucking hitting him? Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna wait on that. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Okay, he shouldn't have gotten that close to me. But we'll take it, I guess. Ugh, now this is an ugly embryo fight. Super good. Boom. Donk, donk, donk. Alright, let's not take that one in the face, please. There we go. Alright, that was a good second right there. Now, can we get this? Fire that away and hope for the bust. All right, that's a little slow. It's gonna cost us some. Damn it! All right, it cost us about 8 seconds that down, which is pretty typical actually. So, fuck. Back in the red. Oh, that was a good shot too. Nice. Wasted. All right, that's okay. I think we still got some stuff we can recover this on, so I'm not too disappointed yet. Kind of surprised that the overall zone one, though, was able to trim a few seconds. Hackmet was one of the bungled games. Yes, yes, I did see that. Which is cool, but I already have it, which is not cool. Oh well, what are you gonna do sometimes? What are you gonna do? I probably should have waited that one out, actually. Oh well. This one I will wait out, since I'm a little bit more intelligent now. I should have actually grabbed the second firepower on that one. Oh, well, never mind. Doesn't matter. Please stay on that line. Thank you. I think just overall playing a bit more aggressively on the normal zones will help me out a lot. Oh, can I get that last guy? Nice. All right, I'll take it. Beautiful. Good cleanup, too. Holly is great for zone 2. I'll take that. Oof, that's always a little bit scary, those fucking bombs. Oh, we're gonna... Ah, damn it! It's a little bit outside on that aim. That's right. We'll make it work. And that was very poorly timed cannonball. I should have gone up with that. Hopefully it hits him at least. Thank you. It's not gonna destroy him, is it? Nope. Oh, it did! Holy shit. Wow. Alright. Apparently those big red ones have a little bit less health than I expected. That's alright. Well, I got one. Full fucking cannonball and I hit one dude with it. Always great. Alright, I'm gonna take a shutdown there just to make this a little bit faster. Now, can I? I cannot, and that's gonna miss what I wanted to hit too, so woohoo. Good on me for that one. Oh, and that's gonna... Oh, no, that will hit it. Nice. Alright, aims up a little bit. Oh, can we get that guy on the way through? Nah, damn it. I was hoping to somehow get him over to the left-hand side there. Oh, well. Alright, man. That sucks. ISP Troubles is the worst. Oh, wow. Alright, good. Surprised I managed to wiggle that one out. Alright, I hope that takes a few with them as well, sort of, not really. Alright, hopefully none of these give me any problems. Looks like we're clear. Hopefully needled that one out just a little bit. Go. Oh, I missed the first one? How the fuck did that guy escape from it? It was like right on top of him. Oh, did I fuck that up? I did. That's right. Nice. Oh, good. All right. Goop. Nice. Okay. Get a little nuts sometimes. Oh, can we... Okay. Did kind of lure him down a little bit. All right. Not bad. Not bad. And we're on to, I think, process. Fuck. And the ones with the fucking conveyor belt throw is the worst. Can we needle those two out? Oh, jeez. And I took a stupid down right there, too. I'm paying attention to where I was going. Kind of following the cannonball with my eyes instead of where I was actually walking to. Oh, bonk. Nice. Alright, can we, ooh, just barely squeak that one around the corner. I like that. That one too? Nice. That was beautiful. Oh, can we get that guy? Yeah, right. Big ass hitbox, I'll take it. Oh, sneak that one through! Okay, I'm gonna try to fucking... Alright, good. The double again. Oh, nice. Wow. I'm really surprised. It doesn't really seem like I should be hitting those guys, but... Hitbox magic, I guess. Nice. Oh, wow. Good fucking triple shot. Beautiful. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Don't mind me. All right. There we go. Wow. Really took it back in zone two there, though. Woo. I'll take it. Back in the green. Or the gold, as the case may be. Need enough for level two. Yeah, not fucking turfing it into our giant ass ball here. Damn it. Yeah, that's not gonna do it either. There we go. That's a little better. And then we'll end up with that. Oh, damn. Good thing I wasn't banking on that staying a shutdown, because that would have been fucking ugly. Ooh, cut a hole. Fuck it. Nice. All right, that was real solid too. There you go. Oh, easy now. Easy, steady. Boom. All right, no overkill there, which is great. Ah, damn. Thought I could sneak right on through. Damn it. All right. Well, we're going to take that a little bit for safety. Oh, fuck. I still turfed it right into her. Nice. All right. This now a very bad Vespila fight. Oh yeah, real bad now. Oh shit. All right, cut it through there. There you go. There you go. Wow, that'd be super bad if I actually actually game over on Vespila. Shit. Wow, we still pulled it back a little bit on it, huh? Even with two shitty downs, we pulled back another three-ish seconds. Incredible. Oh, wow, I'm surprised I whipped it around the corner there. Okay, there we go. We'll take it. That's a little dangerous, but whatever. Oh, we're gonna get that one right on through. Wow, what a shot. Fucking threading the needle. Love it. Oh, this will be an interesting. All right, well, we got something there. Oh, I lost the S plus. That's boo earned. Whoa, okay. Did not expect that one to actually hit me. Whatever, though. It's fine. We get two of them out of that? Nope, not quite. Gah, so slow. Alright, this is not a good checkpoint. Wow. Can just sneaking around the corners. Oh, we're not gonna hit that, are we? Nope. Alright, well, stupid down pretty early on is gonna probably lose me a few seconds on this, if not more. Ah, I was stupid and didn't wait that one out. Okay, well, at least it's solid cleanup. And then transit. We get all three? No, that's right. I'll take down the one that we've already damaged. There we go. That's what I was looking for, was the kind of... Oh, can we needle that one out? No, not quite. That's right. Oh, careful though. Excuse me, pardon me. Just in case. Just in case shit goes wrong there. Yeah, waste of a shutdown. Probably just should have waited for it to become firepower. But I didn't, because that is how good I am. Oh wow, got the other guy in the back end. That's pretty good. Will we run around that one? Yeah, nice. Okay. All right. Oh, ooh. I don't care that I dropped the chain so much, as at least I didn't take it down there. Nice. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Fuck all those wasp canisters. All right, that's right. Okay, so it's checkpoint, transit, heat, and revolution. Oh dear. Oh, okay. All right, that's cool. This isn't though. Go! Damn it! Why does it always happen? Yuck. I'm in a really slow first phase on heat here. Ooh, alright. We're gonna avoid all that. Ah, shit, come on. Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness. This is a really bad heat. Really bad. Is it gonna do the job for me at least? Oh, fuck. All right, I've lost a lot of time on this now. Let me just get those two out of there. Nice. Okay, get a few on the back end there. Ah, damn. And wait to split the difference on that. Oh well. We'll get those two though. Eat shit. We nail that sucker. There we go. Okay. Despite a horrendous start here, we're starting to fall in again. Oh, nice. Beautiful. We nail that sucker. Very good. There's going to be that one guy that tries to go out through the middle. Yeah, okay. At least he's going to get burned. There we go. All right. Well, that wasn't super good. Considering the start, but maybe we can still pull out a little something here. Oh, there we go. Run around that. Lure him around again. There you go. Okay. Always tend to forget that first red dude. Can we... Nice. Okay, needle him around a little bit. Nice, knock him down. Lure him a bit. Whoa, okay, alright, just be careful a little bit. Oh, damn, I was hoping to hit a few more on the back end there, but that's alright. It's okay. There we go, okay. Oh, can we, damn, I was hoping to lure him around a little bit. That's all right though. Oh, can we get that guy? Nice, good moves. Can we get that guy, please? Oh, fuck. Wasn't paying attention to that dude though. Oh, come on! Oh, that's really bad. Was hoping to sneak through that laser. Didn't work out that way. Can we get that guy? Thank you. Oh, both of them. Great. Okay. Well, that's a little something. Oh, my goodness. All right. All right. This has turned from a really solid revolution to not a good one. Not a real good one. That's all right. Wow, that's it? Fuck, should have taken the fucking shutdown. Wow, still pulled back up. Wow, 37 seconds on zone 3, despite having two really fucking shitty ass starts on some of those levels, on Heat and Revolution. Well, Revolution is more of like a really bad down in the middle there. I guess we'll take whatever we need to take, though. Okay, that's a lot of overkill there. Oh wait, well, didn't really do overkill all that much. Okay, we'll wait on that one a little bit. Gonna try to knock him out here. Nice, okay. Good. Okay, it's fine. We'll take a few runarounds. Ooh, that's dangerous, but okay. Okay, it was an okay justice. Not super good. I still lost a few seconds on it, but still a minute ahead, which is really fucking solid. And very surprising. I think my cannonball shots are getting a little bit better. Oh, let go of me. I need that, you little shit. As far as getting a few surprise hits on the back end there. Alright, careful with this. Just go around, wait for it. I think I'm getting a lot better with my my power-up selection as well. Oh, nice. Just barely grazed that guy. Get that guy too. Oh, wow. See, that one didn't hit him. That's interesting. We can get all three there. Nice. All right. Normally, I would just take whatever as soon as it shows up, but being a little bit more strategic about the pickups now has helped me out a lot. Especially with a lot more fire powers here. Occasional accelerate. Only taking shutdowns when it's absolutely fucking imperative. Oh, jeez, like it almost was there. Alright, I need to get this fucking turret out of here. Okay, that's fine that I lost that one. Should be able to keep it going until I get another one. Alright, I'm gonna try to... Oh, that's not good. Oh, dear. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh, my goodness. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Didn't lure that guy properly. Alright, we're gonna do that for safety. He helped me out a little bit, though, so props to him for that. And a good cleanup, too, so. Okay, start to zone 4, I guess. Oh, I hope that hits. Oh, it did. Beautiful. Oh, it was chunking along there. Alright, we're gonna take a shutdown there, because I don't like dealing with those fucks. Can we lure this guy in? Nice. Fucking beautiful. Fucking great. Alright. I missed the first one. Well, it's okay. Maybe we can still engineer something. Oh man, I missed the second one too? Fuck you. Oh, nice. Alright, I engineered the hit there, at least. Can we get both of them? Nope. Sure can't. That's right. On the elevator with a whole bunch of time to spare, I hope. Alright. Brought it back a little bit. I was a little bit off. Aim was a little shitty there. Oh, that's going to be an interesting bit of aim right there. Oh, I thought I was going to just barely shave him. Nice. Okay, good. Get the two on the cross there. All right. Make some good shit there. Can we, yeah, that's going to be on point. Boom. Okay. I'll fucking take it. Firepower rolling here. Ooh, can we get both of them there? Nice. That was a little touchy because I wasn't sure. There you go. Nice. Beautiful. Get the nice cross cut on that one, too. Oh, careful. Pretty good cleanup, too. Not a whole lot behind those damn pillars. Focus. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, those bastards always kind of jig out. Alright, that's fine. Need to delay a little bit for that firepower, which is not the best, but whatever. It's fine. We'll take it. Ooh, alright. We're gonna take that one up there, hopefully. Yep, just barely. See, Holly is like shiitake sometimes. You just gotta have the right positioning. Oh, we're gonna hit both of them? No. Damn, kind of maneuvered himself around the top side there. Yeah. Bad transition with that guy trapped behind the side there. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. It's always a little touchy. Just charging right on through. Holly doesn't have the focus DPS like Starch to just charge through a major group like that. I don't know why I try to do that. We get them both all in corner. Oh, not quite. It's a little escape there. Ooh, maybe we can hit that guy in the back end though. Oh, beautiful shot. Brilliant even. Gonna be a little touchy. Okay, good. Good. Focus wasn't too terrible to me that time. Repeater, though, will be always a little bit touchy on repeater. You little bastard, pick a fucking side, you shit. Okay, good choice there. Can we get that guy in there? Nice, alright. No overkill on it too, so things good. Ah, damn, thing's right in the way. Can we get this guy over there? No, of course not. Bastard. All while waiting for that shit to go. Ugh, mind phase, fuck off. Trying to engineer all these or not get fucking trapped in little teeny tiny ass rooms. Oh geez. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Alright, let's get out in the open. Just gonna wait on that one, I think. There you go. Alright, we'll take that one. Is that gonna sail for that? Sure as fuck will. That's what I like to see. Oh my goodness, fuck off. Those two. Yeah, that's not gonna do it though. Oh, jeez. Alright. It was like, is that gonna hit him? Surprisingly enough, it did. Okay. Alright, I think that was a good spot to take that. There we go. Okay, not a bad repeater. It's like we're still losing a... Well, maybe not. Wow, we gained another... Holy shit. Gained another minute on zone 4? That's fucking ridiculous. That's a little ridiculous right there. What the hell? Like, what was my last Holly PB? Really shitty? Jesus. Okay, a little bit overkill there. That's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna hope for a double, maybe a part of a triple. Nice! Holy shit. Alright, for Venom, I definitely want the shutdown, though. And to get up in his grill with that shit. Beautiful. Okay. That's super good. We're gonna wait on this one, though. A little bit. Hope for the best. Oh, come on. Alright, and then get the firepower on the back end here. Oh, that's really dangerous. What are you doing? Oh, okay. It works. It works, I guess. Might wait that one out a little bit. Just in case. I'm gonna try it. Oh, I think I missed that one. Yep, sure did. Ugh. Alright, that's not gonna do it. So, oh, taking it down. Okay, that's fine. Shit. God dang it. Alright, well, that was a pretty good Venom until that point. Oh my god, he just keeps doing that, huh? Alright, it's fine. We'll just recover it there, and we'll have a shutdown going into here. That's fine too, I guess. So that'll bring it back a little bit, not a whole bunch. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. You little shit. Alright, that should do it right there. Ew. God, that felt like a very dirty Venom. I take only one down there at least. Only one, so that's something. And we still pulled another 12 seconds off. Holy shit. That's pretty amazing. Ah, I couldn't wiggle him around there, could I? Ooh. Alright, let's try that one then. Oh! Fucking strike! Feels like bowling with that shit. Yeah, only got a couple of them on that one. Yeah, Centrifuge isn't a good Holly level. Isn't a real good Holly level, is it? Ooh, we get all three? Nice. Fucking good strike there. Okay. Yeah, let's take it a little safe because these fucking bomb canisters. Oh, beautiful. Holy shit. Oh, nice. Also good. Look out. Fucking look out. Beautiful. Oh dear, fucks. Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Shit ass bomb canisters. Alright, it's careful. Keep it towards the center. I need to get touchy and go towards the edges. Oh, can we get a couple in there? No, not quite. Alright, that's fine. Cool. Easy now. Can we nail that other sucker there? No, not quite. That's right. Some interesting shooting. Some interesting patterns I'm doing here. I don't necessarily like them. Can we get that guy over there? Thank you. There you go. Okay. Can we get the three out of there? Nice. All right. That'll do it. Not an ideal centrifuge considering the down, but whatever. It's not bad. It wasn't bad considering Holly. Of course you have to dump the fucking firepower up there. Try to make very liberal use of those power-ups, though. Dang it, I kind of had to do it that way. Please hit that guy. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna try to get my firepower back up here. There we go, that's better. That was a very poorly timed crumble. Whoa. Get that guy out of there, please. And when we get around, please. You little shits. Okay. I should always try to shoot towards center on this one, though. Get a few more hits on the back end, like with that guy. Fuck you. Oh, is that? No? He might have actually gotten that one. What a shit. Whoa, look out. Oh, right. Little nuts. Get any of them on that? I think I got one. The fucking dude Tarantula Town. Alright, I'm gonna try to wiggle this one around. Alright, careful. There you go. Alright, just get them all to one side. And bank on a fucking... bank on a fucking shutdown for that garbage. There you go. Oh, how did I not eat that, like, directly in the face? That was being very generous. That was being very generous, and I guess I'll take whatever luck I can get. Holy shit. Alright, Convection. You gonna be kind to me now, too? Be super good if you were kind to me. Ooh, alright, it's fine, it's all good. God, it's always so dangerous with Holly at level 0 or 1 here. So just do not have any damage output whatsoever. Okay, there you go. Just wait it out a little bit. It's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, so now we're back up in gear here. Damn it! Oh, it was a bad swap. It's a real bad swap. Fuck off and die, please. Oh, please get them both. Nice. All right, that's good. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. All right, it's okay. It's okay. Holy shit. So not a whole lot of casual S pluses tonight with Holly. I'm taking a lot of stupid downs. That's all right. We'll make it work. We'll make it fucking work. A lot of stupid downs and a lot of stupid chain drops here. Oh, can we get at least one? We got at least one. All right, I'll take that. Ooh, that's dangerous. All right, let's re-grab that. Hopefully nail that sucker on the way through. There we go. Okay. Ah, that was a bad shot, too, I'm thinking. Whoa. Whoa, it's got nutted right there. Can we get that laser? Nice. Somebody else on the back end? Damn, wasn't quite a good enough shot to hit that third turret there. That's all right, though. Get them both, plus that guy. Nice. All right, I'm going to sneak through there. Hopefully get the other guy on the back end. I did. Very good. few others there. Nice. Just sneak that one right on through. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, and he did get hit by that. Brilliant. Always kind of touch and go. Oh, goodness. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just grab that for safety, I guess. Fuck it. Fuck everything else. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, there you go. Wow. All right. Zone 5 overall, how'd you do for us? Not bad, another 10 seconds. Okay. Okay, this is turning out alright. Oh boy, collider. Fuck. Collider, so hard. I hope to get those two. Oh wow, and then he fucking nuts me right there. Good, thanks. Both of those, thank you. Oh my goodness. That guy needs to die, please. Oh, come on! Who the fuck did that not hit him? You dick. Alright, it's alright. It's okay. Try to wiggle that one through. Get one, two. Alright. We got two of them. Which I'm actually really surprised my aim held out for that. Okay, there you go. We're gonna pull something weird there. They both ran like a bunch of fuckers, so okay. That's something. Eh? Can we wiggle him up there? All right. Ah, damn. Missed that guy that was incoming there. Alright, I would really like an accelerate going in. Thank you. Fuck you, licorice. Nope, that one's mine. Fuck off. There we go. Okay. Don't. She's gonna grab that. Yep. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. I need to get her down or away from that battery. Preferably both. There we go. Perfect. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, it's very dangerous. That's mine. Oh Jesus, getting really tight. Really, really fucking tight with that, and I don't like it. Gimme, 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 gimme. Nice. Alright, it's fine. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Alright. Just don't let her pull some stupid garbage out her asshole here. Beautiful. Oh, okay. That was good. That was really solid. Woo. Okay. Well, we clawed back a few seconds on that too. That's amazing. All right. Super good. Whew. That's a little nuts. It's a little nuts. I hope to not take a stupid down on Medulla here. God, Holly's just so slow with Medulla, though. All the fucking... Oh, wow. All right. I'll take it. I'm gonna wait for this one to be a firepower, even though that's really dangerous and throws off my steez a little bit. Shit. That's the fucking cannon there. All right. It's okay. Just keep it rolling. Just keep your weapon up. Everything else is fine. Alright, easy. Ah, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to wait for the fucking lockdown. Oh well. Alright, just kind of jimmy our way up in there. Oh boy. Alright, this is going to be a little touchy. I'm going to do this. It's going to be a little bit of overkill, but it'll hit Medulla, or Medulla, Vespula. I'm going to wait on this a little bit so we can get a nice chunk there. I'm gonna just stick on close. Oh, please hit her. Ah, oh, I missed. That's not good. The longer this goes, the more at risk I am. There we go. Okay. We're good there. I'm gonna back it off a little bit here. Oh my goodness, why did I do that? Seemed like a stupid idea. Okay, we're gonna try to sneak our butts through all of this. Oh my goodness, look at that. I'm gonna dance in for this. Fuck it. There we go. Fuck it, you gotta take some risks. There you go. Donk. Okay, there you go. Actually gonna do that, which is probably not the ideal thing to do. Also gonna try to dance around to get that. Oh goodness, sorry, excuse me, pardon me. Oh goodness. Oh. Okay, there you go, it's fine. Okay, there you go, nice. Ooh, that's super good. Some bad medulla, holy shit. But we're still on track, we're still on track. Holly, take us home. Fucking take us home. Alright, I'm gonna fire that one off there in the hopes that, nice, okay. In hopes that I can wiggle a few of these around, which I did, surprisingly enough. Oh, that's tight! Shit. Alright, it's fine though, it's fine. Oh my goodness, please wiggle that one, okay? This is a bad ether sphere too. That's alright. I'm gonna try to wiggle this one around. It's not gonna happen though. Shit. Alright, we're gonna face this one. Oh, not quite though. Wow. Holy shit. A sub 52. Are you fucking kidding me? That's amazing.